our newsroom.
Also making news tonight, encouraging words for our local economy. Lowe's Home Improvement announcing today that it is adding another 275 jobs to its contact center in Wilkesboro. It means jobs in a county that sorely needs them and better customer service for Lowe's customers. In a modern world where people can communicate in a number of ways, Lowe's Home Improvement wants to make sure their company is easy to contact.
Our customers are reaching out and touching us in more ways than just at the storefront, and we're trying to make those conduits available to them. So if they reach out to us by telephone, by email, by facsimile, by letter, by chat, we want to make sure that they're getting that same level of experience through that contact as they do at the store.
These 275 new jobs at the call center are on top of 350 people Lowe's hired last year. In a county that's suffering from unemployment around 12%, that's very welcome news. And the president of Wilkes County Economic Development says today's announcement will have positive effects far beyond just these new jobs.
Anytime you get a Fortune, 50 company to make a big announcement in your community, show that they're making investments. And Tyson's another great example when they announced their recent expansion. Those brand name companies really can put you on the map and help get you a little external marketing push towards recruiting other companies that are looking for places that obviously are a good place to do business if these companies are successful here.
These are full-time jobs with benefits, and Lowe's wants to start filling them right away.
We've already posted a lot of the jobs. If people are interested, then go out to lowes.com/careers. Look for the words contact center in all of our positions that we're posting now, and there'll be a cadence of postings as we go through the year. We're looking to fill all of those positions by the 1st of September.
And we've posted a link to their website on our website. It's in the Scene on 12 section. Now, Lowe's says it is looking for helpful people with some computer skills, but training is provided. They didn't give any specifics about salary, but they do say the pay is competitive with the area and the industry.